SDSU's first Summit League Championship baseball team. The 2013 Diamond Squad is this week's Jackrabbit Legend, presented by Legend Seeds. Featuring four future Major League draft picks, Dave Schrag's Jacks won 31 regular season games and earned the number one seed in the Summit League tournament in Rochester, Michigan. The team was built on pitching. Starter Lane Sampson and closer J.D. Moore compiled sub-2 earned run averages, while fellow starter Stephen Bullier posted a 2.86 ERA. Only one regular hit over 300, but boy, could he swing it. 18 of Daniel Telford's 50 hits were extra bases, as he hit .410 with a .680 slugging percentage. But the Jacks lost their opening game of the tournament, so they had to win four in a row through the loser's bracket. They scored 8 runs in the final 5 innings to eliminate Oakland, then posted 3 in the 7th to beat Western Illinois 5-4. And then came Championship Sunday against North Dakota State. Needing to beat the Bison twice, SDSU won 2-0 and 1-0, shutting out North Dakota State for 18 innings. Sampson struck out the final 2 batters to secure the championship. The 35-24 SDSU baseball team of 2013, Summit League champions and Jackrabbit legends. This Jackrabbit legend is presented by Legend Seeds, your regional seed leader.